안녕하세요. 매일 저는 준입니다. 반갑습니다.
안녕하세요. 구다나입니다. 반갑습니다.
Let's also say hi to the boys of Kingdom. 안녕하세요, Kingdom.
안녕하세요,
또 Hallyu Hill, everybody. Welcome, gentlemen, to Hallyu Hill. It's a show. It's a K-pop show every Sunday here in Cebu, and we are very honored that you can be with us today. Congratulations! You're already making a comeback after a few months after you debuted. Yeah. You debuted in February, right? Congratulations! Chikaheo, how was it?
So, 우선 네 일단 4개월 만에 저희 킹덤이 첫 컴백을 하게 되었는데 아무래도 첫 컴백이다 보니까 저희의 1집과는 좀 다른 모습을 보여줘야 되겠다는 생각에 부담도 되게 많이 됐고 그리고 킹메이커 분들한테 또 새로운 모습을 보여준다는 생각에 또 되게 설렜고 뿌듯했던 것 같습니다.
You know, the Kingmakers wanted to know, we got a question online, they wanted to know, how did you feel about their reaction? Because when you did a comeback, they're so excited. How did you feel about it?
네, 일단은 저희 엑스칼리버 때도 정말 많은 관심과 사랑을 주셨는데 이번 카르마의 활동을 하면서 이제 더 많은 사람과 관심을 받고 있는 것 같아가지고 정말 뿌듯하고요. 이렇게 노력하고 연습했던 게 헛되지 않았구나라고 느끼고 있고요. 그리고 정말 재밌는 것 같아요.
Yes.
Funny. Dana, you got a question?
Well, tell us about Karma and tell us about this song. It's a very intriguing sounding song with Karma. We've heard it, but we want to know how you feel about it.
네, 현대적 판타지 장점을 지니고 있는 Karma가 시작이 될 것 같고요. 1집 비의 왕국의 시작으로 이번 2집 구름의 왕국의 왕인 치유의 아픔 그리고 고뇌를 볼 수 있고요. 희생에 대한 책임감도 들여다볼 수 있을 것 같습니다.
Yeah, the song is basically about Chiyu's story and his responsibility. And you know what's the meaning of karma. There's an actual story going on in the music video. What he's done in the past, he's gonna pay it off on this 지금 현재. Right now.
Right. Yeah. I love this already.
Yeah.
So did you guys have anything? Did you experience karma in your life? Maybe like a good karma? You did something good to somebody and something good came in return?
좋은 일을 우리가 했을 때 우리가 좀 받았던 게 있다. 카르마. 같은 거? 아니 뭐 뭔가 뭐 아니면 어릴 때 뭘 누구를 도와줬는데 그게 그대로 나한테 돌아왔다. 처음 애들 우리 착한 일 많이 했잖아. 많이 했지.
많이 했지.
자랑스럽게 플렉스 하는
거야. 아니 돌아온 적이 별로 없어요.
킹메이커의 사랑이 되더라.
그렇네.
저희가 전생에 착한 일을 했기 때문에 지금 많은 사랑을 받고 있지 않나.
아니, 이게 전생이 아니라 지금 너
전생에서
아 좋은 걸 했을 때 돌아왔을 때
그러니까 전생에 우리가 했기 때문에 지금 사랑을 받고 있다.
전생이 기억나시나요?
아니요.
Very good. Very nice. Very nice. And we know that Dan is like the linguist in the group. Dan, you're gonna have to say karma in the many languages that you know, because we know you know like 4 or 5. Can you say karma in like maybe Korean, Arabic?
Karma in Korean is 업보.
Okay.
And that's all I know.
Okay, you don't know karma in French.
Karma?
Probably still karma.
Okay, we're gonna teach you karma in Bisaya, in our very own language.
Our dialect.
In our Saturi. Karma is gaba.
Gaba.
Yeah, perfect, perfect, gentlemen, gaba. But it's like negative, so don't memorize it. We have a few questions for each one of you. We hope you don't mind. I'm going to start right now with Dan, of course, because you're the leader, Dan. Dan, since you love movies, who is your favorite character in the movies that you watch? And maybe you can share your favorite line from that character.
Oh, okay. Do you guys know Gandalf?
Yes.
Yes, of Lord of the Rings.
The Grey?
Yeah. Lord of the Rings.
Can you say a line of Gandalf?
I'm a servant of secret fire. The dark fire shall not avail you, you flame of voodoo. You shall not pass.
You shall not
So Dan, if you were gonna star in a movie, do you want to be the villain or do you want to be the hero?
Oh, I want to be the villain.
Oh, nice.
Okay, this one's for Arthur. If you were a song, and we heard you like ballads, which song would best describe your romantic personality and why?
I'm going to
Night Air by Kingdom.
Night Air.
Of course.
Nice. Okay, I got a question for Mujin. Mujin is a great looking king, by the way.
Yeah.
Oh my Moshi Soyo.
Excuse me.
Now. Thank you.
That's okay. You're my bias, Dan, because we have similar names.
Okay, Mujin, Chukaheyo, you helped produce and write for the album, for the first album, right? I want to know which part. Okay.
Not your turn.
Okay. Yeah. Finish, sorry. Dan. Finish. Cut. Dan, cut. Okay. What do you like better in the you like songwriting better than the production of the songs? Songwriting? What difficult?
He likes the arrangement. The arrangement.
Oh, okay. Okay. Hmm. All right. Yeah. Okay, thank you.
Louis, this one's for you. We heard you like taking long drives in your car.
Yeah.
So we want to know, what's your favorite driving song? Can you recommend one to Kingmakers?
Yeah. My favorite song is J-pop 선배님의 Drive by J-pop. I recommend you.
Okay. All right. Hear that, Kingmakers?
Yeah. All right.
Hannah, I got a question for you.
What's that?
You have a bias. I'm just kidding. Just move on.
Why you're my bias? Because we have the same name.
Oh, Dan. Because she's Dan too.
Hi, my leader. Where are you?
No, but you're all my biases, okay?
Okay, my question now is for Ivan. Ivan likes web dramas. Ivan, if you were to play a character in a web drama, which character would it be? Okay, all right, thank you.
Yeah, okay, this one's for Jahan. Can you please give us a sampling of your beatboxing? Because we're so intrigued by that.
Oh.
Let's go.
Go. Wow.
Yeah.
And finally, for Chiwoo the Magne. What's your favorite movie, Chiwoo?
Do you know Leo Steele?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Do you know Deus Bunty?
Yeah.
My favorite movie is Leo Steele.
Okay.
Good choice. Good choice.
Good choice. All right. So what's your message to the kingmakers that will be watching this interview?
사랑하고 믿고 대면으로 만나서 저희 공연을 꼭 봤으면 좋겠습니다. 사랑합니다.
I love you guys. I wish to meet you face to face in our concert.
Are you going to have a concert very soon? Maybe online, or are you planning anything like that very soon with the kingmakers?
We wish to, but like maybe if we could, like we'll do it online maybe, because the situation is getting worse these days.
Yeah.
Yes, and we want everybody to be safe, right? So yes, hopefully it'll happen so the kingmakers will get to see you guys.
You guys are going to join us, right?
Of course.
Definitely.
Absolutely.
We'll be there.
Yeah, how can we not be there?
She's not
done. Sorry. Point to the member who you think.
Okay. Ask
a question. All right. Who is always on his phone?
핸드폰 맨날 본 사람. 하나, 둘,
항상. Okay, everybody. All right, your turn, Dana.
Most active in social media.
하나, 둘, 셋.
It's me.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. Who is the first one in the van?
이것도 알고 있습니다.
밴이 가장 먼저.
하나, 둘, 셋.
루이.
루이. Nice.
Who has the biggest appetite?
Who has the biggest appetite? 하나, 둘, 셋.
막내.
Thank you, guys. Any message to the Kingmakers? Maybe Dan, you can say it.
All right, so all the Kingmakers, we're already preparing for our next album, and it's dope, so you guys will love it. Thank you guys so much for joining us today, and I'm so proud and honored to be in this show. And thank you guys again, and see you soon. I love you guys. Bye.
감사합니다.
감사합니다. 감사합니다.